The Joker is back.
Yeah. everything different with the nailing. You know what he did? He used his your beta at the beginning and then used the other guy's beta halfway up.
Yeah. So I just got back to this place here near NRA at Black Mountain. Back to Scarpetta about 2 months after I first did it. And what's pretty sad is that the starting hold was obviously chipped, because this used to be a tiny, tiny 2.5 finger crack down here. And now it's this huge slot where you can even see scratch marks and stuff in here. So unfortunately somebody cracked that open. And now there is a way easier, different way to start, which I will demonstrate. Yeah. If you're tall, this moves like E6. We'll be right back.
Yes. Yeah, buddy.
AJ, I got a secret to tell you. No, you gotta come here in front of the camera. No, you come here. Armin's got a small dick.
Like this big.
It's pretty fucking small.
Hell yeah.
That was a shitty send.
It's a fucking trap.
This fool, dude, hiding the secret beta from us. Damn.
All like, the way.
Like that, huh?
Icy.
Yeah.
What's that fog?
Oh, that's
prime conditions.
That's called friction.
What did you send?
No, but that was the context of the whole weekend.
I sent...
What?
Oh, what yeah.
Hey, did you send
that
on Saturday?
What happened?
It was raining, no?
It was okay.
Hey, what?
Yeah,
what
okay,
happened
actually.
Over the weekend, Armin?
Days between
it got
us.
Freaky in the
yes,
hotel,
yes.
There's a table 10, and then because that's their biggest table, and then they're waiting for the next the table next to it. Because they're almost done. There's a table
doing
four.
Something
yep, 13.
Oh, it recognizes Alex as a face.
I don't know why.
Yeah, this is surprising.
Order for my fries.
Hey, KJ, don't order from my side because right. You guys might not know what to order and I don't
want
to
fuck it up already.
I don't want you to put shit on my grill that you fuck up.
Alright. How is it?
Boom.
Oh, thank you.
Boom, motherfucker.
Boom, motherfucker. This is awesome. What do you say, AJ?
Get swole.
Get swole.
Oh my god. He's 12.